On Oahu, a 16-year-old girl was rushed to the hospital in critical condition today after crashing a car into a tree. It happened on Hapaki Street in Aiea. EMS officials say the teenager was the driver of the car. Traffic investigators do not believe that speed, alcohol, or distracted driving played a part in the crash.